Hey, hello everybody. It's Piano Pete going live here on Keys and Coffee. Kind of a special one here though. I'll tell you. Got my mic in my hand. How you doing, everyone? It's been about 3 weeks now since I've been at this piano because my piano key bed was not here. It's been worked on. It's been worked on by Jackson Piano Company. See if you can see that. Jackson Piano Company. Joe Jackson was here about a month ago. We talked, told him what I was looking for, gave me some good recommendations. And what he did was he took it to the shop and they replaced all the hammers. All the hammers are replaced by a company out of Germany that works with Steinway. And the wooden parts are from another vendor for wood out of Japan that works on pianos. Could be affiliated with some of the makes over there. And put it all together today, set it up, and tuned it. So I haven't sat down and played this thing. I was goofing around just to test it out while Joe was here. So I'm going to sit down for the first time here on a completely different sounding piano that I've had. This piano is Young Chang. It's 36 years old. The hammers were toast, as Joe said when he came here. He said, Pete, you're riding a car that's on rims. All the tires are gone and all you're down to the rims. That's what those hammers were. So he replaced them. So I'm just going to play, and boy, I tell you, it does sound a little different. So it'll be a treat. So I'm going to put the mic back up here, put it in the middle. And I don't know what I'm going to play like everything else. I'm just going to noodle. Depends how I, what I feel like doing, especially. We'll see how it sounds. So we'll just try to play some pretty stuff. Okay, here we go with a different piano, as they say. All right, let's see. What do we want to do? Let's just warm up a little bit here. Thank you. get lost in it is right. Good, bad, ugly tones, and whatever it is. I'm going to enjoy playing this thing. Thank you, Joe Jackson. Thank you, Jackson Pianos. If you ever get a chance to go up there, they're on Olive in Central West End. Man, what a place. What craftsmanship. And boy, they just came and made my piano come alive. All right, I'm done for the day. I'll be doing more of these. And hope you're having a good day. Take care. See you, y'all. Bye.